There is a new public health emergency unfolding, and chances are you have never heard of it. It's called CKM Syndrome, which is short for Cardiovascular-kidney-metabolic syndrome. The fact is more than 1 in 3 adults in the U.S. have 3 or more risk factors for CKM Syndrome, and that number is expected to increase. Hello, and welcome to House Calls. I'm Dr. Eduardo Sanchez, Chief Medical Officer for Prevention at the American Heart Association. What is CKM Syndrome, and how do you know if you have it? CKM syndrome is a health disorder characterized by heart disease, kidney disease, diabetes, and obesity. These may sound like different issues, but they actually intersect and interact with each other in critical ways. Let's break down CKM. First, cardiovascular means your circulatory system. The heart is at the center, pumping blood throughout your arteries, veins, and capillaries. Second, the kidneys are part of the renal system that filters blood, eliminates waste, and regulates fluid. Third, metabolic means the biochemical system in which your body processes and uses food and energy. When these systems are compromised or dysfunctional, they lead to a multi-system disorder that results in high rates of cardiovascular disease, such as heart failure, atrial fibrillation, coronary heart disease, stroke, and peripheral artery disease. Ultimately, CKM syndrome leads to increasingly poor health, kidney failure, disability, and early death. Why do we call it a syndrome? A syndrome is a collection of signs and symptoms that are often seen together but don't have a specific identifiable cause. On the other hand, a disease is a specific condition with a known cause and predictable outcome. Syndrome is a broad term, and as we learn more about CKM, it may someday be reclassified as a disease. How do you know if you have CKM syndrome? Let's consider the risk factors. Elevated weight, high blood pressure, high levels of cholesterol, blood glucose, and triglycerides. These can lead to cardiovascular disease, metabolic disorders, and kidney disease. Put the three together and you have CKM syndrome. If you suspect that you are the 1 in 3 U.S. adults who have multiple risk factors for CKM, talk to your doctor. Share this video or send your doctor a link to the American Heart Association's presidential advisory about cardiovascular kidney metabolic health. Next up, we'll talk about strategies you can use to delay the onset or manage the symptoms of CKM syndrome. If you have questions about health conditions, I'd love to hear from you. Comment below, hit subscribe, join me here next time for answers you can trust.